Mister, can you explain us a simple strategy that you follow for the basic trader using market? Can we follow open drive? Again, see, I'm trying to make a point here. Market profile, trading, markets, making money out of the markets, options, nothing is simple. Anyone tells you any different, they are trying to sell something to you. This thing is complicated. It is not simple. Is it impossible to learn it? No. You can learn it. If you apply yourself, you get the right tools, if you get the right information, you can start understanding the markets at a completely different level than what the traditional tools tell you. But it is not simple, it is not easy. Those people who are selling you simple strategies, they are random strategies, they will work some of the time, not the other, exactly like what other tools are doing for you. At some point, you will end up getting frustrated with this also. And then you will start blaming that market profile is a stupid tool, it does not work. It's not like that. Please understand, this is not a simple thing. There is no basic strategy that you can apply and make money easily. It does not work like that. You have to work hard, learn all the important and correct things, and only after that you can hope to make money in the market. So if you have any ideas of making money with a basic strategy, it does not happen.
Hope you like this concept of 1 minute trader. If you find it useful, your friends might find it useful too. So share this video with them right now. And to get notified about my next video, hit the subscribe button and ring the bell icon to turn on the notifications. I'll see you in the next one.